All right. What is so unique about the Sri Lanka flag and the Jamaica flag? What makes them different from every other country flag in the world?
Because you said the
green in there represent the nation.
Green, almost every flag. So what do I say? I know.
Black represent the people.
The red, yeah, we have red, blue, white, like other countries.
Yes.
That make it different.
People, Jamaica and Sri Lanka flags are the only two flags in the world that does not have the colors red, white, and the blue. Yeah,
right,
only two countries in the world.